Well, if I'm wrong that this is gonna be a fight against him, then those watermelons or bowling balls, they're awfully shiny. Yeah, if I'm wrong that this is not a boss fight right now, then well, my inventory is kind of full. Okay.
Mia.
Mia. Huh. Why do I just put my gun away? Am I too close to the. Yeah, I'm probably too close to the wall. Hey, Zoe.
Zoe? Zoe,
Not now. We don't have the time. Do you have both ingredients?
Not on me. Mia. Why don't I cut Zoe free?
Hurry and give me the serum ingredients.
You're awfully demanding for someone who's that tied up. I guess I don't need to crank. Now, where is it?
Right here. There should be enough, right?
If we make him fast enough, my father and Lucas aren't far away.
He's coming. Daddy's coming.
Good. There's enough for two.
What? You're just gonna make him here?
So after we make the serum, what's next?
There's a boat outside. We'll take it through the swamp. But neither of us will get very far without the serum.
I guess I have to take it.
Hey, one of those is mine.
What the fuck are you?
Get somewhere. Back to the house. I will deal with you later.
I like how I have control of the camera still. Ouch.
This is getting old, Jack.
Oh, this is Jack? Am I just safe over here? Oh, he turns. I mean, he's melting, right? Sure, you're coming up true. One then. Why did I stutter there? Or he didn't even do anything to me.
I wanna kill you.
running out of ammo. Oh shit. Get up. Get up. Kill yourself. Can't shoot any of those. I like how everything just went on fire. Ah, shit. Where's his lack of weak point? There? Does he have any more? I don't see it. Better heal myself. Where is it? Should be on this arm, I think. Is it there? There it is. Got any more? I don't see it. Do I just shoot you at this point? I don't see one. Oh, why did I jump? That was not intended. What the fuck is it? Is it on his chest? Oh, I think I saw it. Nope, that's not. Maybe just. In here. There it is. Do you have any more? Why can't I climb? Where am I? I'm out of healing. Dude. It's so hard to manage items. It's so hard to just find his eyes. Oh, I can't see this cutscene.
This is getting old, Jack.
So I didn't kill Jack.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, that blood like stretched. I don't know how to dodge that properly. Where's this bottom one? Oh, I pressed the wrong button. Still has one on his tail. Whoa, he can do that.
You're part of the family now.
I want to get his under one. It's harder to hit. It's not dead yet. Can't hit me like that. Fuck you too. Probably could have killed her right there. Don't have a clear shot. As low as I can aim. There is one I'm missing. Where? I thought I got them all. Is there another one under him? Not on top anyways. Oh, it must be on his arm. I don't see it. Not on his arms. It's not on his back. Maybe it's under his tail.
You're part of the family.
Oh, what the fuck? That hits me. What the fuck is it, though? There. Shoot, it's so hard to hit it. It's so shitty they put it under him. Like, I can't hit him from here. Is that one? That's not one. Like, I can't hit it. I need him to crawl up. Wait, is that one? No. There's no way you can reach me. Okay. I need you to come up here. There we go. I can still land this? Is there another one? Oh, I just got dragged through the floorboards. Actually that close to beating him last time.
Now I've seen everything.
Ethan, this way.
My camera's just swinging around everywhere.
Use the serum on him.
No.
You want me to cure him?
What happens if I don't? He's just gonna stare at me. I pressed the button. Right after that happened, though. Ooh, there goes my head and my body. Do I have to do the fight again? Now that I decide to test that out. Ah, shit. Well, now I know I don't need the grenade launcher. Which means I need to put on my knife. Oh, fuck off. So I have to use the serum on him. Yeah.
This is getting old, Jack.
Come on up. Let me take some shots at you. Okay, got most of the obvious ones.
Mommy.
You're part of the family now.
I need him to climb up again. There's two underneath him, I think. I think I'm missing an arm one, maybe. Nothing else. Okay, it takes like 3 shots at point blank. 4 shots maybe.
I've seen everything.
Ethan, this way.
Help.
Use the serum on him.
You want me to cure him?
That's real nice. I don't care why Marguerite just died like this without the serum.
Are you alright?
Yeah.
Then, Mia's waiting for us.
How come he needed the serum, but Marguerite didn't? Oh, he's not crumbling like she did. We're just gonna leave him frozen like that, I guess. Well, now we have one serum left.
There's only one left.
There's only one left. There can't just be one left. What the hell are we gonna do now?
Oh, I can only choose one. Anyone have any arguments on who I should choose? No, he's just gonna stare at each other. I mean, I came here to find Mia, so Mia gets it.
It's fine. It was foolish thinking I could escape.
But Zoe...
Go! Both of you, just go!
Come with us. I'm sure there's someone who can help.
This is not home. Apparently I belong here.
I mean, I do have a save. I could just go back. Do that fight again. Help.
Don't bother. There won't be anyone left to help!
Is this just the end of the game? We actually just escape. I might go back and do the other choice.
Ethan?
Later.
Thank you.
Who the hell else was I gonna choose?
Ethan.
Mia, I know you've been through a lot. We need to talk. You had something to do with all this, didn't you? Look, I just want to know the truth.
Ethan, I honestly don't remember.
Try. Is that the boat? How the fuck did that get here?
What boat?
You're okay. What the hell was that? What the fuck? What is that?
It's a tentacle monster. And I'm separated from me again. God damn it. God damn this whispering girl. Wait, I'm playing as Mia. But she has no weapons. Aww. Better start running.
Ethan?
I don't like the name of that achievement. I have no legs. I assume she can't really pick up stuff. It's probably pretty linear here. Until I turn back to Ethan.
Ethan?
It's alright, he's still alive.
Ethan.
What the fuck?
Ethan!
That looks terrible. Go through that. Strange bottle. Strange bottle that you found in your pocket after waking up at the Baker estate. It's probably important. E0100. Or E001. Yeah, what am I can't read. That's rusted. Okay, I guess she's strong enough for that. Then again, she was strong enough to push Ethan around at the start. She has a flashlight. Oh, great. Oh, great. And there's no save. What was that about? Am I seeing the past?
What was that?
Can I squeeze through that? Apparently, I can. Not creepy at all.
Thank you.
don't know what the fuck that is. What's a cap?
They're dead. They're all dead.
Oh, I have collision with them. That way. Okay, so I can't go this way. Ethan's like dying, according to his watch. He's in the red, but he's still alive. Why did the tentacles take him? I'm gonna get jump scared. I don't wanna get jump scared. This is a dead end. I kinda wanna save. What opens? Crew register. These people. She's not my child. Must have been hiding from something. I like how he just moves out slightly and then stops. He is also clipping into this side. Was he hiding from the tentacles? She's inside me. She's inside everyone. I assume I'll be going through this as Ethan as well. Maybe not, because I don't see any items or anything like locked. LNG tanker Annabelle, built 1987. Is that this ship? Okay. Is that the little girl that attacked me? Or just jump scared me? And is whispering to me?
Are you remembering?
Not really.
What? What are you?
I do have a leg. Except I don't walk with it. Oh, now I do. I got hyper slowed there. And I'm terrified of going up ladders because of Outlast. In one part of Outlast, I watched a playthrough of it, and one time you're going up a ladder and someone sticks their head out at the top of their ladder. And that's why I'm terrified of going up ladders. Did I?
What are you talking about?
You said!
Wait!
I'm tired.
Do all of these open? Oh shit. Chem fluid. Why can you pick up chem fluid? This doesn't open, does it? Am I gonna... Shit. Can't break that though. I know the thing is in here. But I need... Oh, you're gone. No, you're not. Let's quickly pick this up. Ah! Resist! I'm resisting arrest. There's nothing in there. Let me out. The fuck? Let's just go. I don't care if there's items. I don't have anything to defend myself with. Back from the other side. Put us on Nikon. What's my stats? 11 out of 18 coins, 7 out of 20 of those, 12 restarts. Okay. I don't know if I'm supposed to go in here or to the top. Grandma? No.
Watch it. What? Why?
You need to remember so we can be a family.
There's a save right here. But I can't. So what happens if I leave? She doesn't care? Ah, it's blocked. Okay, fine, I'll watch it. Watch the videotape. Are you the one that took Ethan? That's not a videotape. Good to know. Alright. Be kind, please rewind. To subject E001. See transport log, top secret.
Alan, you're getting worse.
She must have infected me during the attack. And I'm too far gone anyway.
Oh, he also has a watch.
But it serves me right. It's my fault she got out.
Yeah, it is your fault. But that doesn't mean I'm gonna let you die.
She didn't attack you?
It's part of her imprinting protocol. I can't believe this is happening.
Here. Take it. It has her tissue samples. You find her. You fix this.
Oh, I also have a watch.
Okay, Evie. Where are you?
Evie? Machine gun ammo. Special Operations Division. Director Alan Droney and caretaker Mia Winters. Recent reports suggest that if Evelyn remains at her current location, she is at a high risk of being stolen by opposing organizations. Your orders, therefore, are to transfer Evelyn to our Central American branch for safekeeping until further notice. During transfer, be sure to adhere to the following protocols. Act as parental guardians for Evelyn at all times to avoid suspicion. Manage Evelyn's vitals via the genome codex provided. If the mission is compromised beyond reconciliation, dispose of Evelyn. Hey, can I watch TV in a TV? Oh, I have a gun and a knife. Okay, that's... Is there anything in here? No. Rapid fire machine gun. Survival knife for enthusiasts. It still looks usable. Evelyn tissue samples. Small bottle containing tissue samples from Evelyn. E001. Oh, that's the bottle she had. How come I don't know what this layout looks like?
She's close.
Numbers displays show the distance to target. That direction. So she's definitely down that hallway. Getting closer. Definitely in this direction. Okay, she doesn't seem to move. Oh, she's like behind that door, isn't she? Or behind this door. Definitely behind that one of these doors. Better check the rest of this floor. Interesting mechanic. Tells you where you're supposed to go by a distance meter. So she's behind that one, I think. Not this one. Ooh. Kind of just exploring for items in case I need them. Can't open it. There she is.
She's vomiting.
Vomiting. even see she's vomiting.
Damn, I'll have to reset.
How's it going?
She's vomiting. Far more in excess of her body mass.
Oh, great. We're gonna be seeing a lot more of her ugly friends if this keeps up. All right, we need to find her and fast. This is getting out of hand.
Agreed.
So I have to go in there or the elevator. Why is there not a save? Still. Can't get in there. So elevator it is. I assume enemies are gonna show up now. Climb up. Okay. I think that's the first one that I didn't blow its head off. So Mia can fight. Find her. Mia knows how to fight. Or at least use a gun. First floor. She went up, I think. You have a gun. Do you think you can help me out? Why is there no save? It's been so long. Do I need to do something with this? It's not responding. Let's go down. I think she went up, but I'm not sure. No, she went down. Hold on, let me go to floor 2 then. See if there's anything useful to pick up here. Oh no, this is where I was. Okay. I thought I was on floor 1. Closer. You did? Okay. So what? She's like a biological weapon, I guess. That whoever's making, taking care of her. But she went berserk and then destroyed the ship. And then escaped into the farmhouse. And infected those people. think I went for looking for ammo. I think I'd be about empty at this point if I didn't get any. Bomb can be detonated by remote control. Press R to detonate it. Oh, I want to use this. Come on, Dan. How do I use this thing? Attach it to a body. I can attach it to this body. Door. Yep. And there's loot in here. Corrosive. What's a corrosive do? Strong acid that can dissolve certain metals. But I'm just gonna destroy the locks. I should have a key for this stuff.
Evie, I'm not mad. Wait, what did you call me?
I don't want to live in the lab anymore. I want a house, and I want you to be my mommy.
Okay, Evie. I'll be your mommy. Just come back with me, right now, okay?
Where's the jump scare?
Where are you, Evie?
She's messing with the watch. Well, she's a ghost.
Evie, wait! Yes, but she ran off. She's making more friends, Alan. Those things are everywhere.
I told you so.
Are you okay?
You just worry about getting Evelyn back.
Can I close this door? didn't work. Apparently moving further away. I was hoping his head would blow up before he would do anything to me. But damn it. He didn't die off that. There he did. Oh, I'm pretty close now. God damn it. Were you bald? Looked like she was bald there. No data. What are your footsteps? Oh, floor tree, I guess.
Emergency safety lockdown system has been engaged.
I guess I have to do something here. Or? Nope, she can just open it. I have to climb up. That's never been a thing. It was always just, climb up. By moving into it. Remote bombs are pretty useful because they do a lot of damage. Gonna go check up on Alan. Nope, he's gone. He was upstairs. It's probably turned.
Alan? Alan, where the hell are you?
Still don't get the point of this box. Is this just locked? Oh, that hit. Still nothing here. Oh, that's open now. So that means this is optional, I think. She's upstairs. Nothing down here. Okay, nothing down here. Isn't this the video room? The save is gone. Oh, there's a door here.
You get here?
Where's Evie?
She's out of control. Without the treatments, she's deteriorating.
Well, it's a good thing we're already dying.
Don't say that.
She trusts you. That little bitch, she never trusts. Okay, wait. Evie!
Alan, listen!
I didn't mean to call you that!
She's trying to take control! You have to fight her! Evelyn, stop! Stop!
She can just kill. He's vomiting. So she can just kill whoever she wants if they're infected. So she got infected off that. Can't check my watch. Door there? Maybe not. Oh, it's upstairs. Oh. Okay, so I assume Mia got infected right there. There's like no story until this part. Or at least you're not given anything really. Let's check the computer. Oh, is this at the very start of the game?
Ethan. You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have, but all I can say is that if you get this, stay away. Forget that you ever knew me. Have a good life.
What about the other video? Thought that came down. So that's the video she sent.
We'll be together forever.
He exploded. Oh, cutscene.
Do you remember?
No.
Yes, Evelyn. I remember.
Can we be a family like before?
No, Evie. We can't be a family. We were never a family. We will never be a family.
Then I don't need you anymore.
Oh, she just teleported in front of me. That chair just kind of hopped. Can I watch it again? Okay, now I can use the save. That was a long section without a save.